An aquatic exhibition got a big turnout this Mother's Day. The Ski-A-Rees water team capped off their season with a big show Sunday. Hundreds of spectators witnessed the aquatic acrobats pull off big jumps, flips, and fancy tricks. The team has performed every Sunday since February 3rd at the Ski-A-Rees Stadium on Ken Thompson Parkway near Moat Marine. They will be competing in the Southern Regional Show Ski Tournament in South Carolina next month.